generally you take the male gods are very powerful, even gods, right? So when the god, they themselves are put in a hierarchy. For example, the god worshipped by Brahman, Kshatriya, Vaishya, they are not god for Shudras. When you see Shudra, called backward caste. And there is another category called Ati Shudras or below Shudras. Different ways of saying.
But I want God. Even God wants, we don't want.
Because I'm not God somebody. Because God gives easy solution. Though you break one coconut, my exam 10% badh jata hai. हम सब लोग एग्जाम के पहले बाबा के पास जाते हैं, बाबा ने कुछ प्रिपेयर नहीं किया, 10 ऐसे प्रिपेयर करना सर, 2 ऐसे पढ़ा है, 8 ऐसे नहीं पढ़ा है, मुझे ऐसे हेल्प करो, मैं तुमको 2 लाइन पढ़ूंगा। सो वी हैव डील विद गॉड, बोला अगर 2 लाइन में 3 लाइन दूंगा तुमको, उसके साथ एक अगरबत्ती भी दूंगा, मुझे ऐसे क्वेश्चन बताओ कौन सा है, हम लोग डील करते हैं। आई रिमेंबर माई स्कूल डेज, आई नेवर यूज्ड टू स्टडी प्रॉपर्ली, रास्ते में एक मंदिर होता था गांव का, उसमें अगर नहीं कुछ नहीं पढ़ा रहा थोड़ा कुछ तो करो, इफ यू हैव स्टडीड कंप्लीट देन यू डोंट हैव टू गो टू दैट, यू हैव नॉट स्टडीड यू आर मोर वल्नरेबल एंड यू नॉट हैव टू मैनेज द वल्नरेबिलिटी, यू नीड एन एक्स्ट्रा सपोर्ट टू दैट पार्ट। एंड देयर आर पीपल हु टेल भाई ये मंदिर में जाकर तुमको कल्याण हो जाए, देन यू एंड अप गोइंग देयर एंड यू मेक सम डील एंड गांव में तो तुमको मुर्गा काटूंगा, गोट काटूंगा, बहुत सारा ऑफर देंगे, इतने लोगों को खाना खिलाऊंगा, मेरा काम करो। भाई कोई इंसान अगर काम हो गया तो 2 लेने का 4 लेने पड़ूंगा, सो इट्स नॉट डीप दैट हैपेंस, बट द एसेंस डेफिनेटली एनी थिंकिंग माइंड विल आस्क क्वेश्चन यू आस्क। If God created me, who created God? Simple. Yeah. सवाल नेचर होता है ना, कौन का भगवान को कौन बनाया, वो अपने आप तो नहीं आ सकता ना, अपने आप आया तो कौन देखा पहले, तुमको कैसे मालूम है अपने आप आया? You then answer to that question yes, ask. It is a philosophical question. Right? Naturally, anybody will ask. ठीक है, I don't have an answer. Nobody has an answer. And the logical answer is I create.
The fear.
The logical answer could be I need it because I am afraid of facing the world. I am afraid to certain realities. I want to deal with that and I have nobody to support. So I want some entity so that you know I can develop. And it's a ventilation. No. You ventilate your frustration. Somebody should be there. Friends is not there. ये कह मूर्ति रखा भाई मुझे सुनो मेरे सुनो सब कुछ हो गया तो थोड़ा मन हल्का हो गया एंड दैट इज अ बिग व्हाट्स कैथारसिस ऑप्शन अवेलेबल सो यू नीड दैट दैट वी कॉल इट ब्रह्मा और अल्लाह और जीसस व्हाट आर नेम यू गिव बट स्टिल दैट क्वेश्चन गॉड क्रिएटेड मी हु क्रिएटेड गॉड नेक्स्टली द वेरी फैक्ट दैट गॉड इज इन डिफरेंट फॉर्म्स in somewhere formless, which is also a form, formless, shows that there is no consent on how God came to be. There should be only one God. Now 1000 gods we have, and that varies according to the country and sometimes according to the district. Yes, this is a fact. You go to village, every village you find so many gods. ये खाना में एक पत्थर रखा है, उसको पूजा करेगा. Wherever, in one of the Tamil films, there is a milestone kept. Somebody put a garland and that becomes a god. Sab log usko puja karne chalo. Phir bola yaar idhar ek tha ek stone tha road measurement karne wala aa raha hai idhar ek pam rakha ab kidhar hai phir baad mein maloom pada wo mandir ban gaya hai wo ye sab hota hai right
there is also people saying that
अपना बनाया उसके हिसाब से
फिलोसॉफी और शास्त्र धर्म
हो गया
है it is the fear of how I personally emancipated anime.
Yeah.
To see things that there is a supreme power which is there is some supreme body which is taking after my happenings.
Taking a look after my life.
And I think that particular body, the supreme authority, what is to decide what is good for me, what is bad for me.
Absolutely. It is all our own. We resolve that way.
Because we can't say that there is 100% rationality to those theories, to those abstract ideas or arbitrary ideas which is there in the Vedas and
See, some people believe, or for some people it is a political plot.
Yes.
I can control. Like you have a computer manual, how to operate. This is a manual. Religious scriptures are nothing but operation manual. And usme jo kuch hai, whatever is written, that you can and you follow accordingly. Accordingly, I will write, women create problem, you bolo bando. It is easy, man. It is easy. Yeah, I am not saying you may be a very beautiful girl, my dear, but God told me you are under my control. I may be running after you now, but definitely once you are near it, you are below me and you are under my control. And every religion articulates similar idea. I am taking general. So the caste is also same. The question he asked, why God created, first of all, the very idea that God can create from his mouth, creation generally from some other parts of human nature. But here he is saying God created from his mouth, and he says God created from his arms and eyes and feet. Ye kaise ho sakta bhagwan aise kaise kaise nikal sakte hain bacche bacche nikalte koi jagah se nikalte hain ye kahan kahan se nikalte hain ye to irrational natural. And then the fact that it is in vertical order, main to hamesha bata do, he created in a standing position, wo bhi problematic hai. Then it is not she, it is he. So not even one person, it goes along with the natural force. Absolutely illogical, irrational. Right? But that is what we are told to believe.
Yeah, because it is, they always say, he is God, he can do anything.
Yeah. So that is why if I abuse you, I have the right to abuse you. I am a man because Brahma created Brahma, and we do not know where he created women, because there is no mention of women being created at all. So what will you do then? Now one is, this is at one level. Then I still have doubt. You may still think, you may challenge my supremacy. So I have to do the next order. What I should do? All that will give scope for people to think, empower, I will cut off that. First thing is knowledge. Put an end to knowledge. Then I say, I will write. Women have no right to education. So only men can read scriptures, women have no right. Only Brahmin can read scriptures. Nobody else has scriptures. So the knowledge is the biggest power, weapon. I thought of that. So I have written clearly. And I say, I am not saying. So now, khatam. Then that means, if you want knowledge, come to me. If you want knowledge, you come to me. I will read from this text. You only listen. But that listening also given to some people, not across. Women to sunne kya nahi? You only may be Brahmin women, you have no right to listen Vedas. You have no right to learn Vedas. So cut off. Right? Obviously, as you come down the caste ladder, you people have no right. Kshatriya, who is just below Brahmin, have right to arms, weapons. The Vaisya does not have right to arms. The Vaisya has property. The Kshatriya can have property and right to arms. The Vaisya has right to property but no right to arms. Sudra below have nothing. You are getting my point? So education, power, which includes property, when these three things, education, political power and property, when these three things are denied, you naturally become more and more vulnerable and you become under the mercy of somebody. At that time, you have no option but to go to God. You getting the point? So God naturally figures as the most powerful entity when these things are taken away. So, there is a nice complex reality. A woman, you do not have many rights, but still the fact that you are a Brahmin woman, you have right over other women. You are women, definitely you are below the status of the men, but you are above the level of men and women below your caste.
So, sir, the Brahmin woman also below the Sudras.
Very good question, Raj. No, that is what I am saying. Because you are a woman, but you are a Brahmin woman. The very fact you are a Brahmin woman, your status is above the women of Kshatriya, Vaishya, Shudra.
Absolutely.
That is the complex reality. Then you may ask this question. So these are all imaginations. So you create an entity called God and you codify everything and write down everything. This is the order you have to follow. And why this is necessary? The most important thing is that means procreation. The men-women relationship is allowed only within the caste, within the man. A Brahmin woman can sleep only with a Brahmin man. But Brahmin men can sleep with any woman. Although it is not encouraged, but the punishment given, if compared to Shudra men sleeping with a non-Shudra women, very severe punishment. For example, there is a Shudra man sleeping with a Vaishya who is supposed to be above. Women, there is punishment. But if he end up sleeping with the Kshatriya woman, the punishment is very high. But if he happens to sleep with the Brahmin woman, finishing off. That is also, you have IPC. Bekole has written down, like that Professor Manu has written down. This Manu is the one who wrote something called Manu Smriti.
Sir, what
around those people? What? They say around 480.
480?
Till the
time
of Kalyan Chandra Rasa. Which one?
The
480. See, according to the law, Veda Desa is time immortal, nobody knows. Right? Then, it is before Ramayana Mahabharata. After Veda Smriti, Mona Smriti comes. Then you have to call it Ramayana Mahabharata. Yes, yes. Those
480. Then 2400 years ago.
Yeah. Even much before it is,
There is no record of when these Vedas came.
There is some approximation. That is why it is revealed truth. You can't. They have simply written time immemorial.
Yes.
The moment you give a word, then it is subject to scrutiny. So they didn't want that to happen. Because the moment you mention a name, mention a date, you will say, I say, what yeah. You are asking this question which human might curious and you are trying to make comparison. For example, Manu, as we see in pictures and all those things, are Vishnu, Brahma here. Brahma here, golden thing, crown here, and so many nice clothes and jewelry. Who made that jewelry? Logical question. Who made this jewelry?
I read somewhere that Manu Smriti was written because Hindu religion was in the end because of Buddhism and
Jainism. There is no thing called Hinduism. There is no Hindu religion.
Yes.
Right? There is no religion. There is absolutely no Hinduism. You have Brahmanism as a religion. Hinduism is not a religion. But it is a name given to refer to people who live in called Indus.
Yeah.
This is how this became. So the Islam followed by people who lived in the Indus become Hinduism.
Yeah.
And what are the people who are living in the so-called Sudras and Adishudras? What was the religious practice they had? They are all Bhudevadas, Khandavas and local deities. They are mostly stones or some god you find with a sword standing there with a big mochi. he will go. In Maharashtra, you can Khandova. In South, you have. You go to South, INR and Moni and so many other things. There are the local traditions. They are very powerful local ending gods. And they say they are nothing but spirit of their own forefathers. So it is again, it is not a god, somebody who per se. They are the spirits of their own forefathers, parents. Even now, if you go to South, the festival, there is no problem, nothing. You go to the village. There are different names given, Ayana, all kinds of things. And you drum and that. They these things move and they start jumping and they do a lot of miracles. They fire off, they do. Some people keep a huge sword here, they hold, they climb over it and jump. I have some videos also taken there. Kadai mein vada banata. They prepare vada. At that time, when it's actually somebody is cooking, this woman, and again she again is a general. It is not only men getting. Women getting, you know, possessed by that spirit, they come and they put their hand inside, they pick up vada in the hot oil and they put it there. They basically, so yes, I am being possessed by the holy. That my ancestors will. So they pick up and put it there. And there was fire, you know, lit so much. And what that flame settled, they spread it. A child of 12 year old jumps and walks over. Both men and women, their spirit is invoked and they are made to walk without being hurt. Now, how do you explain this? This is one tradition. You have a Brahminical tradition, you have a non-Brahminical tradition in these things. They are basically two different school of thought. And we can't question whether there is truth or not because you have to go and see what is happening. So there the logic one apply. There may be sense, probably we don't understand. There is a sign. We are able to understand. Otherwise, how an old man or an old woman, otherwise find it difficult to walk, they get possessed, they jump into all kinds of things they do. In a normal condition, they won't be able to walk also, but that thing they do it.
Even after the spirit leaves, the consequences, like they are still unlocked?
Yeah, after that they feel the pain. Yeah. They feel the pain. Only that time they realize, oh, it's a joke. Otherwise, there is no, I have some video I have.
Please,
I'll share with you. Huh?
Again,
yeah, yeah, I look for that. See, long back. I used in a lecture in Columbia University. They were also shocked to see. Case was sick. How is that possible?
Yeah.
Anyway, the point I am saying the logic. Because whether you like it, you don't like it, you are in the media and your reporting should be based on research. Definitely you can't say, God told me to write, I am writing. And that would end up like in UP, one sadhu had a dream. Saying that here so many quintal of gold is there and they end up spending so much money digging that and find nothing. Right? So this is what will happen. So I can sell everything in the name of God. And that is what, so all kinds of subjugations is sold through God. Because you say, God told you, okay, make up. You upar wala ka mercy, isliye nahi khana. Unko khane ke liye nahi hai. You end up eating any whatever is available. Why? Because the karma. Karma kya hai?